All of my switches, you know, are unbelievable. And so, just two up there for that side, and one back there, I've been on machines. I can't reach that box, obviously, but even though with the one here in the yard, I think. Just the train going, one track going in the engine, the main line going forward. The line that went up to Marshall Pass. And the block car, I really kind of felt they sent one kit. And OB was a sent one kit. OP was a real okay. It's about the switch wood and metal fashion. So, now that's going to disappear for a little while. assuming fish stocks move up for that. It's very nice, so it's huge. Well, of course, it's not a big fish. But he's in operation, places around the track. It has a thing on the end is shorter than it is. Mm-hmm. Now I think this might be the tenons. I need to go through the feet now. I don't know why. It's two places in the track, and I checked the track, and the track's okay. And it just, general to report, I have 336 on it. Like a little mouse capital. Well, because it's sort of a generic mid-30s vintage type of, because I didn't want to buy it if it was too modern. Four months of the year. The rest of the time we're out in Colorado. So and even when we're here, we're not here because we travel sometimes.
You wouldn't think that these flat cars would derail because there's both, this one in particular is quite heavy.
Thank you. Beef up truck three.
Why don't I back it up and then bring it out on this lower track?
It's okay, you can run it around.
Run it around. All right. Takes 2 inches to pull all that. Thank you.
Thank you.
still messed up. Over out there, you can see here, all summer, all winter. Caboose? No, it's still moving.
It's been countryside.
Very anemic. I turned down the other sound so it wouldn't.
It's just if we hold it, just want to see what it does.
But, and you turn the volume up on the whistle.